LAPD is pursuing car thieves throughout downtown Los Angeles, which will likely play havoc with the afternoon commute. Sky 5 News has that story and more up next.